To make the 90-90 stretch dynamic, now you're gonna find your 90-90 position and then rotate in the opposite direction. So your legs will be in front of your torso as you rotate. You might feel some tightness through your hips that will be released through this. If you're not comfortable lifting your hands up, you can always take them back behind you while you're getting a feel for this stretch.